race, Jared Horseman starts off the night by picking up the win in the sprint car dash for cash. Now it's time for the stock car heat races. UNOH student Jared Spaulding, the victory in his number one machine. In heat race number two, Sean Valenti grabs the late lead over Jordan Conover. Valenti wins with Conover finishing in second place. And in the final stock car heat race of the night, it's Lima's Tony Anderson. He takes the checkers in the 22 machine.